I've got a story for you. And the best part is, it really happened. It was just like any other night in Bethlehem. Or so we thought. From on that starry night, a miracle appeared, coming down from heaven in the form of a baby. We were surprised at something so important. It happened in our sleepy little town. But the prophet Micah foretold it in the scriptures when he said that straight out of tiny Bethlehem would come one who'd be ruler over shattering filament changes. There's just something about today. I feel it in my bones. It's a beautiful day and we get to shine.
It's not that I don't want to be with you. It's just my body hasn't quite caught up with your enthusiasm.
Oh, you beastly madness. Get that body into the air. There's not a minute to waste.
I don't think my eyes are awake yet.
Well, my eyes are, and you look marvelous.
Our animal friend will be hungry right now.
I'm pretty hungry too.
Well, thanks to your really amazing friend, breakfast is ready and waiting. Start it up early, cook breakfast, and set the table.
Let's go grab some cookies. The animals sound like they're about to revolt. And you know they really need a stable diet.
But wait, before we go about our chores, I just want to take a minute and celebrate!
Your dog is not so bloody, you're walking in his way. could have dreamed it was possible to invent something so advanced. Okay, my sparkly friends, I'm ready to go. I'll go cover the checker desk.
I will be medallions.
Where are you going to volunteer, Blake?
I'm going to feed my doll, too.
You have a doll? I can introduce it to my doll, Esmeralda, and they can be friends.
Sorry, dude. I was just joking.
You know, Blake, serving at the end is one of the ways we orphans in Bethlehem can really make a difference.
Mathis is right. And people for a safe place to stay, and people that love me. Why don't you go out to the stables and check out Granny's animals? She'll tell you all about them.
Whatever.
Well, sing might be a little bit of a stretch.
No, they definitely sing.
It
is the tree of the tree. Said you should be the entire family. And everyone went to their own town to learn school.
Hello, everyone. My name is
Ryan.
I'm Hello, I'm Trixie, and I am resident of Bethlehem. Star has told me of your predicament, and I am really very sorry. If you could help, we would, but there really are no rooms left.
I just don't know what to do. Everything is booked up.
Trixie, I have an idea.
If you want to, you can come stay with my animal in the stable. Dogs can make it pretty clean in there, and I can make sure the animal is really behave. Plus, my animal can sing to you.
Can you believe it? I knew today was going to be a day to remember.
I've always had a certain way of knowing when the day is going to be incredible. I can tell you things, you know.
Don't you always think today is going to be incredible?
Well, yes.
Glory to God.
Reinhard.
I can't believe it. This baby Jesus the Christ, the Messiah, right here. I'm about to give you something, but I don't have anything.
No one expects us to give anything. We're orphans, Star.
Here, I'll give you to my daughter. This is a girl, though. Consider it as a gift from the king.
Here, I'd like to offer my new abacus.
These are very generous gifts. Thank you.
How come we don't offer everything we have to the Messiah, the Savior of the world?
Tiny baby, looking up at me, tears from her. world in His life because God has adopted us into His royal family.